it's not just him, all these players traveling now, like, just Arslan Ash, like, who's Arslan Ash? Nobody knows that name, and now everyone is like, this is the god.
Yeah.
And even he himself says there's even stronger players.
And he hasn't even, he hasn't even competed on Tekken World Tour yet.
Yeah, you won Evo Japan.
Oh, sorry, last year he did.
Yeah. India started showing up last year. And there we go. Is he drinking Coke? Oh, what was that? Was that Pepsi?
Was the character choice, though. Okay, so Abel not going with Eliza actually got opting up for Eddy.
This is different.
What?
He's drinking Pepsi.
Oh,
he's drinking Pepsi
with
the
soda. Yeah.
This kid needs his Coke, man. He needs his Coke. Always got the red can right next to him here, but they don't have it here. He's got to drink Pepsi. Can he perform?
Shaheen Eddy, here we go. Nice float off the slide.
Yeah, so Shaheen, low high as well, you know, talking about he thinks his character's kind of dead. My dead Shaheen. My garbage Shaheen. AK though, sticking with the man right now. Got the Kapi on as well. 1-2, able to just roll away. Damn! Beautiful with punish here. Doesn't get the full combo though.
AK staying caught. Haven't seen him go too wild yet. Just kind of just playing this good spacing game. Out here in this, what, 3-4 range, right? Showing a lot of step. Kind of looking, being very patient, looking for his openings. Time going to become a factor here. Great step, could not capitalize off the...
Yeah, of course, Eddy able to go in a relaxed stance from that. Oh my goodness. Get this man a Coca-Cola. Get him a Coca-Cola, man. That was a Pepsi Rage if I ever saw one. 7 seconds left on the clock.
What is it about the Pepsi? It's like, it's the sugar?
The fake sugar they use different.
Yeah.
Anyway, Kapiya off, wake up low from AK, gonna get the combo after this. Hey.
That's right, Kapiya's off. Wave check.
Bop, bop, 3-3.
Step,
again,
yeah,
right,
getting
the
relax,
whiz.
Takes the big mid.
Montalo a little bit too slow with the punish, and Abel just pushing AK in the corner, but of course, if you got a slide like that, you always just slide your way out.
Good float that time.
Oh my god. Oh, another Pepsi Rajak coming out here, what's going on? Michael Murray, please. Big Whiff gets a float too, but the wall protects him. There we go. And down for one, the mid shot. All right. Email Murray.
1-2 step check. 1-2 step check.
There, the slides, right? This is AK. We've seen him both destroy people and also destroy himself.
And by now, he's established it. Yeah, he doesn't necessarily have to go to it anymore. He's already established it.
His controller disconnected. He just stands there. For 4 seconds, tries to hop kick, gets interrupted here. But nice life lead right now. Rage drive, second hit connects.
It's the wall stuff.
Yeah, beautiful. Yeah. Just stay down.
Stay down, wait it out, take the mid kick. Fight.
Punish 1-2, and there's that hop kick.
That's the first one he's throwing out all set.
We've seen the slide, so, right? We've seen the slide a lot. Here comes
now,
the hop
kick. Yeah, you start to represent the mid and the hop kick now.
Toe tap, get off. A lot of wake up actions from both of these players right now. Counter hit. Damn, that hurt. And again, AK's controller disconnects, just standing there.
Down 4-1, doesn't matter. Drop the gates. Able to stuff the rage drive. AK up one game.
Yo, give me, put on the commentator cam, Fart, real quick. I got my Rev Major shirt on. Philippines,
you're right.
I see you. I see you. We out there. Jello Philippines sitting in the front. Cheering
and you know
for that
what?
Boy.
So watching AK now fighting for his top 8 winner side spot, too. You got to remember, we were talking, I was talking to Mark about this earlier, is. This is the place where originally AK rose to fame.
Out here?
Yeah.
In the World Championships.
Yeah, World Championship. They had early, what, around the middle era of, Tekken Tag 2, right?
He was still
This is a place he has
15.
Traditionally done very... Yep. 13. 13.
13.
This is a place he has traditionally done very well at.
But here we go. Got a stage select coming out from Abel. Going to DiOrmo, DiGiorno. DiSuorno, I don't know.
Nice. Relax, gets the mid launch.
Yeah, crushes those highs, gets the big launch. Kapiya off early.
My man looking haggard. God damn.
Looking like Saint out here. Slides.
Looking like me after my barber got deported.
Deported again. wall jump. Let's go. AK used that more than anybody else. He loves that.
Wall jump, and then he took advantage too. That's big. Another wall splat, nothing after.
Yeah, not even going for mix. I'm just smothering Abel here with the mid. Just not letting him escape. Slide block, but gonna get saved by the wall? Yeah. Block, all right, so I got hit.
Yeah.
Round 2.
Bam.
Fight.
We're dancing now. There we go. Abel remembering who he's playing. I am playing Eddy, you know, got that godlike backdash. The king of 2D.
Nice duck. Not going for anything big after it either, right? Just take my taps. I'll take whatever little damage I can take.
Ooh, there we go.
Run up, yeah. I've established by now, you better be afraid of this slide. Now I'm going to run up, launch.
The 50-50 when he starts crouching. This time he goes for the mid again, right? The wild standing two. Abel with the block. Damn, what are you doing?
No way.
Why would you do that? Round three. Why did you just roll dog delay hop kick in neutral like that? And he got the low crush. What? What's in that Pepsi can,
nice.
Man? Gonna get the break if he wants it. Hey, hey. Spike
take
him.
It.
No, it misses the ender right there. Goes for a tech trap, kicks him in the head. And again, right, crouch for a second. No, hop kick. The Shaheen mix.
The entire first game was about establishing the low. Establish the low, establish the low. Now we're
going
to the mid option.
Did he do it?
Yep.
Did he key charge?
He did, but.
The disrespect.
Especially against a player like Abu, man. I don't like him doing that. I don't like him doing that not this early. Abu with a good float. Testing him low at the wall, gets the mid. Wall splat.
Uh-oh, don't, yo.
Take him there.
Hey, guarantee. Oh, he tried rolling. He got punished for that.
Rolls him off the wall. Good.
Oh, right back. This is what I want to see.
Okay, I like that.
This is what I want to see.
Let's go. Peru versus the Philippines.
They starting to feel each other now.
Float on a handstand.
We're going to have an international incident out here in Korea. Slides. Slide again. No, goes for the hop kick this time, but Abel a bit too far to punish.
Abel, good sidestep, though. Identified that the punish was a little bit late. Was able to tag him for it.
He's going to slide again. He's going to do it three times, I promise you. Abel interrupts him. He's scared. And again.
Oh, wall jump, able to get him out there.
Hit him with a down four, case him there. Hop kick, punish, to the wall.
Abel, oh, you got the wall, walls off.
Rage art, AK, just rage art. It didn't work the first time, it's gonna work this time.
Eating the lows and then, wow.
Key charge again, I knew he's gonna do it. Uh-oh. You see, I grabbed that water too? Come here, give me that damn water bottle. Rip that thing with his whole palm. So yeah, so this is start. If you guys don't know tech, if you're watching this, whether it is or not, but it's considered a bit cocky, you know, a little bit of disrespectful to do a key charge after the round. AK feeling himself, letting Abel know, I got this. Abel says, hell no. Now it's one game apiece. Now you're gonna come out on top, or are you gonna get the YouTube comments? They're already ready.
They're gonna be there anyway.
Wow, way to key charge and lose. You gotta win now. You gotta win.
Back to the marketplace, though, you have to imagine probably AK, yeah. This is where he wouldn't want to take the fight back to.
The Ricky Ortiz, right? What are you standing up for?
Keep your head crones on.
Yeah. What are you standing up for? Like, what are you key charging for? Well, let's see. Soak. So this is AK pick the stage. Shaheen gets a home court advantage here. You knock his Kafi off, you can just buy another one right there. Right there from that stand in the back.
So I want to see what AK is going to be going for in that, like, 2-3 range now.
Damn, go whip punish from downtown as far as hell.
Abel definitely has momentum right now, though. Hold on. Got the wall. Good block from AK.
They jab interrupt here. Gets the float. Unable to get the full combo, though.
The low float, too.
Got him again to the wall. Doesn't get the full ender here, but nice leg lead right now for Abel. Willy key charge. It's a fresh game. You're not going to give him a chance with a low parry.
Yeah, snipes him for it. He's going to take the wall as a reward. Down four one checks. Off the drive. Not trying to go in too hard after. Down four one check. Down four one check. Rage drive in response. Abel up now in the set. Big momentum shift. Big momentum shift.
And this is a top eight qualifying match, guys.
Winner side.
Yep. Winner side. You get
in Korea.
A long break. Magic four. A bit too far. Doesn't get the combo. I can do that too. Relax goes for the mid. We have not the biggest punish at all. Trades, neither player going to get a combo right here. Float, ready.
Whoa!
Wow. AK, no.
The wall.
Able to block in time. Doesn't want to go for the guaranteed ender. He hasn't gone for a single time. Has that changed? I don't know.
Yeah, relax and then faint. Tries to intercept him with the mid there. Second time he's shown it.
Uh-oh,
that time goes low. Yeah, change it up the third time.
No key charts. Keep it professional out here in the final game.
Abel now trying to seal his ticket to winner's side top 8 in Korea.
One round away. Qualifying point. Slide. That's one. Slide again. Big whiff. I know. Goes and relax. We've seen that happen a lot in this set. Wall jump. No punish.
Yeah, the natural evasive properties of a relaxed stance definitely been coming into play this set. You've seen it time and time again. AK now going punish. Back to the mid. Abel sees
locked and punish is not looking good. Hey, and that's it.
Abel in winner's top 8.
Oh, AK's. Oh, my God. We need that highlight. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, these Peruvians are crazy.